I have spent years trying to help developers have a better time in writing code, but I recently realized that I have been telling developers the wrong things all along. You see, the thing wasn't getting the whole app up and running with one command or near instant rebuilds or integrations or whatever. No, it was none of that. The thing was something else. And now I think I know what it is. So let's revolutionize this paradigm outside the box. Here's my development environment, and these are all the services in my application. I'm going to create a new one, a script to run a very special program. Now, this program, it's going to talk to the API of my development environment directly, so that whenever anything changes, I'm going to get a big JSON dump with all my services, their statuses, their error messages, and so on. So, okay, here, when I change anything, so for example, if I run a script to flush my database, I get a new JSON dump with the new state of everything, but I don't want to know everything. I only want to know when something goes wrong. So let's make it show me just the names of things and only when there's an error. And okay, almost there. Okay, got it. Okay, now I'm going to create a quick script to fake an error and see if this actually works. And there you go. The last line, that's my special program showing me an update failure. Here's some magic. So I won't get notified about the same error multiple times. And if I run that script again and get a fresh failure, there's my notification. Okay, but you see this print line stuff, no. We're really here to revolutionize paradigms outside the box. Yeah, so we're gonna do that and we're gonna test it with a new failure. I'm gonna honk my Docker file and updating and there. Yes, and that is the future of software development. I wonder what happens if I make a bunch of stuff fail at the same time, like if I bark this shared file. Ow, okay, no, oh, stop, oh god, okay, enough, stop.